Nope. Camera turned off on me. Okay, you just tie it around. And I tie it back through, tie knot. And then I tied a bow. You could do it with red. I just did it with yarn because that's what I had. Okay. And I take this. This is a little tricky. I hold it, try to hold it together like that. I just stick it through the foot. Put it on. So where's it? Turned out really cute. This was the Christmas tree one. Kind of like a handkerchief ornament. And then this one is real cute. I thought they turned out cute. Not very expensive, sorry. And you get 6 of these out, you know, so that'd be real different little decoration for your tree. We'll do another one. Guys, we'll see how I did it. So I just laid it out. Let's see. See if I can do straighter. I just did. Oh, I don't know. Probably 10 inches. Guessing. Kind of got this ready because you have your hands full. You're doing it by yourself. Oh, it's tying a little knot. Put it to the side. This is my shorter side. You said if you did it 10 by 10. You wouldn't really have a shorter side, but I just did this to kind of help because it's slippery and get it to stay in place. See what I mean? I'll try to get this right in the middle. Oh, this is going to be pretty too. You never know, but yeah, isn't that pretty? Just kind of try to twist it, keep it together. Oh, you could do it with any kind of ribbon, that'd be cute. This gets tricky sometimes because it wants to spring open. Put it in there. Okay. Welcome back, guys. I wanted to put this together real quick, and I thought I'd share it with you. So I picked this up at Dollar General for a dollar. Thought it was so cute. Isn't that cute? And I picked this up. It was a dollar. It had a little clip on it that you could clip it on there, but I took that off. And then you might have saw this in another. I got this for, I think it was like 80 cents, and I've just been trimming off the ends. And then I've got some moss that I've just had for a while. And I had cut this in half and used it for a lantern that I made, and I thought I would put it back in the background here with the moss on it. So let's see how this goes. I know I'm going to make a mess with this stuff. Every time I use it, it always makes a mess. Just to kind of cover up the background. I don't think there's much to that. I just need to get it in there and stay. Thought it'd be a cute decoration to just sit out. Maybe with a candle or something. What do you think, guys? Isn't that cute? That turned out really cute.
Okay, guys. I'm going to attempt this. See that little cute face? I'm going to attempt it on these little guys. I'm probably going to wait and do the base. I'm going to... Not real sure. I was going to attempt to do the little cheeks and let them dry. Let's see. Let's see here. Plus, I'm trying to understand with my phone, so we'll see how this turns out. May not be worth it. So, we'll see. Okay. We'll come let those dry. Well, why that's drying. I'll paint the hat. Try not to get the black on the fingers because then it'll be all over the white. But you know what it's like when you paint, guys. Get it everywhere. If I paint it right, it'll turn out pretty cute. We'll see. See, already messed up on that one. Put too far down on the white, so. I know this is not what this is for, but I use this for my fingernails. Maybe it'll work for dots. Maybe the belly ones need to be bigger. If I do all the top ones first.
beautiful morning. I'm headed to my very last craft show. Today is November 12th, Saturday. Jim headed out to go hunt. It's a balmy 30 degrees this morning, so hopefully he has luck, because that's perfect for deer hunting. And he's been hunting a big buck, so I wish him luck. And pray that I have a good last show. We're going to Ulagah.